Kitchen, and we're moving on to breakfast and beyond, because what you're looking at right here is going to be these are the prettiest waffles you've ever seen, right? They're hearts. You are getting the ability to make hearts with your Holstein Heart Waffle Maker. And the fun part is that you've got a price break, so it's less than $20. So if you just are looking at it and you're saying, that's cute, I'll do that, then go ahead and pick it up. You're gonna order it in your choice of pink, black, or red. Very simple. And Carrie Mileto is joining us.
Hello.
Hi. You know what? And it smells good. All the waffles.
That's the number one, right? Anything that's baking always smells really good. So with Holstein, we want to make it easy and fun for you in the kitchen. And how fun is it when your waffles are in the heart shape? I mean, that's, and you don't even have to do anything extra except pour your batter in. So this is our first batch here coming out, and absolutely perfect. They come, because this is perfect. Non-stick top and bottom, you're going to have that easy out feature, which I think is so important, because if something's hard to use or it doesn't come out perfect, you'll use it once or twice and then you'll be done.
Yeah.
So with this, because of that nonstick, it also makes it easy to clean. Mm-hmm. So notice I've taken these out and we have a completely pretty clean vessel to go ahead and keep cooking if I wanted to. Mm-hmm. But firstly, I'm just going to put a little syrup right here on these.
Okay.
So, you know, if you have kids, grandkids, or if you're just the kind of person, I'm sometimes that way, shapes just make things more fun and more interesting. To show the person you love that you love them by making them their favorite waffles in a heart shape, you can use our batter bottles to fill. This is how easy it is.
Okay.
So you just come over and you want to kind of go, these little areas are going to fill in. So you just want to put enough. And don't be nervous if the first few times, and I've been using this for a while, and sometimes I still get a little crazy and I overfill a little bit. Because it's nonstick, don't worry. You see how it's filling in all the slots? Okay, I didn't have to get everywhere. I'm going to close it, and here's the hardest part. Lock it.
That's it.
Let it do its thing. This takes 2 minutes to warm up, and you're gonna have your first waffles within about 5 minutes or so. Nice. That's how fast this works. So you're gonna be popping out waffles really fast in the morning.
This is good. And this is for those times where you just wake up and you just say, you know what? I just want a waffle today.
Yeah.
This is the easy way to do it. And I like that they're a really good size. They're not gonna be, you know, the size of a plate. So I love that you make as many as you want, but you don't have to worry about portion control because it's already kind of taken care of for you.
Totally true. So these are kind of like those little frozen waffles that you get in the store, but you can control what you're putting into them. Okay, so now I'm going to try, let's see how crazy I can get here. It's, my ice cream's a little hard, but I'm going to push this down, and then I'm going to get done with my toppings.
Oh, wow.
So you can have fun with these. Again, if this is a way that you want to show that person you love with a, you know, really yummy dessert, you can really get crazy with this and do some nice decorations. And then, of course, because we did strawberry ice cream, and it's a chocolate brownie, I'm just going to finish it on top. It's rolling right off.
No, that's exactly what it's supposed to do.
Okay, that's okay. Look, this is how you fix it. Look, okay, there we go.
There you go.
Okay.
And close.
It all goes in the tummy anyways, right? Oh, so I used a brownie batter on this one. So you can use brownie batter, cake batter. You can use your own batter. So if you want to do gluten-free or if you want to do sugar-free, you totally can.
And you know what? Just so you know, if you're looking at the way that Carrie is loading this up, she's using a batter bottle. We have those, and you can get a set of two of them.
They're so
great. What, like $13.95?
So great.
You're going to use them for everything. So go ahead and get your waffle maker and then get your set of two batter bottles as well.
So now we did over here our strawberry waffles. And so what you can do is you can also add ingredients into your waffles, which is what I'm gonna do. So I'm taking out my strawberry, but I'm gonna go ahead and on this one, I'm going to add the batter, which is in the batter bottle. They are nice because it does make it neat. Now you can do this with a spoon. You can do this various different ways. Like on our next one, we're actually gonna use a scooper.
Okay.
So I can show you. And again, don't be afraid to go over. Because this is nonstick, all that's gonna happen is it'll tear right out, and any of the pieces that don't, it gets pressed when it closes. So the extra pieces to me are just like snacks. So I just eat those when I'm done if they go over. But here I'm gonna go ahead and just put in some sprinkles right into my waffles.
Oh, how fun is that?
Exactly. Super easy. So this is a way to really decorate them up for different holidays. Maybe like, you know, 4th of July just happened. We could do the red, white, and blue.
Yeah.
You know, birthday, okay. Then we can do a birthday one. So then they're actually going to come out with the sprinkles in them.
This is a really good idea. And it's fun and it's simple. And I'll tell you, Holstein just makes everything easy. I have a Holstein pie maker that I make pies like... Like, I want a pie, and I just go ahead, and in a few minutes, I've got a pie.
Absolutely.
It's going to be the same thing with you and your waffle maker. And so use it and have fun with it. It's not supposed to be serious. One of my favorite gifts that I got for my wedding was a waffle maker. We you know, we don't use it as much as we used to just because we're both on diets now.
Yeah.
But as soon as those are over, we're going back to it because it's just a nice little treat that doesn't have to take very long.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, because in a matter of minutes, you're done. So right here, we actually did our savory. So listen, it's a waffle maker. We had a fun little thing we were doing so many months ago where we were like, will it waffle? Yes, you can waffle just about anything. You can waffle chicken, you can waffle sausage, you can waffle actual waffles. Here we did cornbread. So anything that's going to sit in here and press in, you can put into this waffle maker. Remember, it's cooking from the top and the bottom. So this is a really great opportunity for you to get super creative. So this is actually our cornbread that we did here.
Wow.
We put chives in it. So if you see like those speckles, that's actually chives in it. And you know, this can really take up your, you know, your whole cornbread. You know, if you have hearts in your soup, you could put that right into your soup bowl and have it sticking out or something like that. It really makes
Sweet.
A nice presentation.
I love
and
them.
Here I'm actually just gonna do these kind of like I would like a baked potato, like a loaded
yeah.
baked potato. Because it's a savory and it's cornbread and it has chives in there, mm-hmm. this would be the perfect way to decorate these up. I'm just gonna do a little bit of cheese.
Oh, wow.
Okay, then we could do our chives.
How good would that be?
Do you like the bacon? Go for it, and
oh
boom, we're done. Look how pretty that is. And that's just an opportunity to take a savory waffle
yeah.
and take it maybe to dinner time. And here we did our chicken and waffles actually
oh,
at the front.
Yeah.
Of course, we
of
have to
course.
Do that. So if you even had those pieces of chicken that were like kind of from the frozen, you
mm-hmm.
could just throw those right in here
mm-hmm.
and you can actually waffle the chicken as well.
This is, I noticed that you're not, and I see a lot of you calling in, which I'm glad. So the pink is limited. We also have red and black. But I noticed that it's nonstick, but you're not spraying any
nope.
spray on it.
Nope.
I don't have to do that.
You don't need to do that. The nonstick means that it's gonna come right off. I'm just gonna press this guy down. So you see now I'm using a scooper, right?
Mm-hmm.
So don't be afraid. What's gonna happen when I press down is as it cooks, it's gonna settle down. Any of the extra that comes out, it pinches. So you can kind of see the shape. It's gonna close down and crimp on it. So even if we're gonna go back and look at the ones we made at the top, you can't mess up with this. And I love products that make it easy, right?
So do I. I also noticed there is no controls like temperature. So I don't even have to dial up a temperature.
Exactly.
Oh,
so these were the ones we started just at the top. Now look, completely perfect. You saw me put the batter in here. So this is gonna be how easy and how fast you're gonna be making them in the morning. And I love the fact that you can control the ingredients because that's really what it's all about.
Yeah, and I like that too because you're making two at a time.
Yep.
They cook really fast. So if in your household, everybody likes a little something different. Well,
absolutely.
I like mine with, you know, a little bit more savory. I like a little this, a little bit of that. You can make it so quickly and you're not standing there having to figure out the perfect temperature or the perfect time to flip
exactly.
because there's no flipping necessary.
Oh, good.
And when it's time to clean, it's a breeze to clean.
Okay, I wanted this to happen, so I'm glad that it did. Do you see this little extra right here? See what happened? It ran over a little bit.
Yeah.
Look what happens. It peels right off.
Gone.
And that's why I said this is my snack. I don't let those go to waste. They're super awesome. Okay, so, but your waffles are completely finished. So here's our brownie waffle all done all over again. So times two.
Oh my gosh.
And again, they came out completely perfect. So when I pop this out, look what happens. No mess. Those are the appliances I want to have in my life.
So simple, and it's just a fun little piece. I mean, it's less than $20. Actually, if you get it on FlexPay, it's $6.65. Look at those, that's the...
Look at the sprinkles, how fun is that? So you can do, again, different colors. It's already in the mix. So then you can add some more on top to absolutely decorate it off. But this is gonna give you so many fun ideas, and it's really gonna bring you back into the kitchen to spend time with family and friends.
It really will.
Yeah.
And get the kids in on it, because they're gonna love the shapes as well as the adults do. So I know we do have to move, but pink is gonna be the one that goes first. Now, Carrie's staying with us because we've got Smeg coming up with a launch that you're not gonna wanna miss. But we also have our HSN card, which you hear us talk about often. And if you don't have one yet, then you're missing out on getting some great benefits with the card, like getting extra flex pay and getting to know what's coming up before everybody else. So you can apply for one, and when you're approved, you can take $25 off of the very first purchase that you make when you use that card. So call us or go to hsn.com to get that. Now, speaking of hsn.com, if you're there, I want